Within the printed circuit card assembly, in NX, I can import the incoming proposal from Xpedition and import the changes directly to my mechanical assembly. This new component placement will also be used by my colleague Maxim, a thermal engineer, to do the thermal analysis. I can see that in the proposal that was sent to me, that we only have updated component information from the Xpedition design. Since these components have been added and did not modify my critically owned components within my design, I will accept all changes and update my mechanical assembly. When I import the proposal file, I can see new 3D components being added to my Team Center library. These are parts that were assigned in Xpedition layout and are automatically being added in the right coordinate system and naming convention I require my mechanical library, as these parts did not exist. Once the process is complete, we can continue developing our printed card assembly in NX and run simulations to identify any issues within the current placement and the mechanical models in my design.